There's been another officer-involved shooting this afternoon following an incident in Kakaako. Bridget Namata joins us with details. Bridget?
Joe, it's definitely an active crime scene investigation here in Kakaako. Now, police were keeping us about 50 feet away from the scene, but my cameraman and I managed to find a bird's eye view. So, Ken, let's pan over and show the viewers what we're seeing here. We have been able to gather some details. Here's what we know. This part of Kawaiahao Street is closed. There are multiple police officers on the scene as well as firefighters, and it's a very fluid situation. We are told a man entered this business right here, advanced auto collision with a bucket containing gas and a gun. He threatened to burn the business down. Witnesses tell me they heard a gunshot, and workers who work across the street said there was a very strong smell of gasoline before they watched firefighters hose the area down with water today. I am told this happened roughly around 3:30 this afternoon. Now, we did manage to get a hold of the owners of Advanced Auto Collision. They report that they are fine, though obviously a very stressful situation they were in. We are told that this incident stemmed from a domestic dispute, possibly between an employee and that suspect. The suspect escaped the scene, hopped into a truck, and left. Police have been searching for him since. We are told he was found and shot by police officers in the Waikele area. He has been taken to Queens Medical Center in critical condition. Our newsroom has learned as well that we will get an official update regarding this incident from Honolulu Police Chief Susan Ballard. So stay with KHON as we get those updates. And Joe, as you had mentioned earlier, this is the third officer-involved shooting this week on Oahu. Back to you.